This is automatic sidebar animation in Premiere Pro. So first, go to the project panel, click on new item, and then select color mat. Now click on OK, and then choose the color you want to have as a sidebar later on, and then click on OK again. Now drag the color mat above your video in the timeline, and make sure the layer is selected. Now head over to effects controls, and then change the position of the color mat, so that only a small bit of it is visible at either the left or the right side of the screen. For the next step, you can simply add some text, and customize the look of the sidebar however you want. Now before we animate it, you need to make sure that the duration of the text matches the color mat. Now select the text, the color mat, and any other layer that you might have created when designing the sidebar. Then right click and select nest, and then click on OK. Now to animate the sidebar out of the screen, you need to go to effects and then search transform, and then apply the effect to the nested layer. Now with the layer selected, go to effects controls. Make sure that you're at the start of the clip. Now under transform, click on the stopwatch next to position to create a keyframe. And since we want the animation to end up in this current position, we need to move the keyframe forward a bit. And you can now change the position of the sidebar in order to hide it. And we now get the start animation done. Now to create the end animation, move to the point you wanted to start animating out, and then create a position keyframe for the current value. Then move to the point you wanted to be hidden, and then change the position value in order to hide it. And this is what we've created so far. Now to smoothen out the animation, you can select all keyframes, right click, temporal interpolation ease in, and then select ease out. And you can also add some motion blur by setting the shutter angle to 360. And we can make it even better by adjusting the speed graph. So next to position, expand this arrow, and then click on one keyframe to view these blue handles. And you can now move around these handles and adjust the graph to your liking. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now, see you there.